morning. That's where a bicyclist has died after being hit by a minivan. Troopers say it happened last night around 8 along SC Highway 146, just a few miles north of Simpsonville. The bicyclist died on scene. The coroner has not released their identity this morning, but we're told the driver of that minivan wasn't hurt and that crash is under investigation.